In this video, we're gonna use Otter AI to read the contents of a PDF and we can engage with it using the Otter AI chat feature. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. This video is inspired by a colleague of mine named Joshua Horry, who pointed out this awesome feature in a LinkedIn article. He pointed out that you can start a recording in Otter AI, end it, and then copy and paste the contents of a file over into the conversation. You could then use the Otter AI chat feature to engage with the text in a meaningful way. Let's take a look at how we can do that now. I have a file called PDF Accessibility Overview, and I'm gonna convert it from a PDF over to a Word document. To do that, I'm going to select the menu button and then choose Export a PDF and then choose Microsoft Word. Then I'm gonna do a Control A and then a Control C to copy all of the text in my file. Then we can go into our Otter AI account and I could simply start a new recording. All right, we're gonna come in and select the Edit button and then we're gonna paste in our text. And then we can select Done. And once it's done processing the new text that we put in there, we can actually ask the AI chat questions about the text that we've pasted in. We can say, what is the main takeaway? And it will give us a description of what the main takeaway is. Now, I only pasted in a short paragraph here, but you could paste in multiple pages and have a full-on conversation using the AI chat feature. I think using this feature of Otter AI to have a conversation with text using the AI chat feature can be a real game changer for students with disabilities or for those who are looking to improve their note-taking capabilities. If you wanna find out how I can help you get accessible, take a look at the link in the description of this video. And if you wanna try out Otter for yourself, there's a link in the description for that too. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.